first question again before we start recording?
First question is, what's your advice to girls thinking about?
If you're interested in design, you can go into design engineering. If you're interested in programming, you can do that as well.
If you like learning and if you like challenging yourself and like problem solving, with the skills that you'll learn, you'll have a chance to build a better world.
Give it a go and challenge yourself.
I'd say some of the misconceptions about engineering are that it's a male-dominated environment and that you're always out on site in your site gear.
There are opportunities to work in the field, but you can also do a lot of work behind the scenes and working on different systems.
It's just for nerdy people without social skills, so communication and collaboration skills are a must.
It doesn't matter what gender you are, it's for people who like solving problems and are creative.
Having the opportunity to work overseas.
Fly business class to Paris for a conference and to visit some suppliers.
Moving to Germany and working on the Airbus A350.
Being able to do some capacity testing at the MCG. So I was able to actually go behind the scenes and have a look at all the secret entrances and things around there, which was really cool.
The city campus at RMIT, it's energy and activities.
The people that I was studying with.
The RMIT International Industry Experience Program.
I had the opportunity to go over to the RMIT Vietnam campus and present my results of a 6-month study that I undertook with a whole range of other students from a few different programs.
The variety.
I get to work on a whole range of different projects.
The opportunity to work on new technologies.
The sense of endless possibilities.